Well, this is all the makings of a tight match. We've said that a few times already today. Not necessarily going to be the case. Into 36 semi-finals on the World Tour before this. They've only won just over half of them, 19 of that sort of thing. Vindicated. Well, this has been an excellent start. Not help. Koreans were enjoying five in a row there they had. Spotted an Indonesian flag in the crowd. Might have been going out. Play continues. Indonesians hanging in there. Fajar Alfin and Muhammad Riyad Ardianto losing in the Malaysian Open semi-final. Could meet in the final. That was the Indonesia Open last month. Pairs, very, very good record. 26 times have met Korean pairs and won 17 of them. Lost just nine. That was going out, but doesn't matter. The one man fighting force at the moment. Still alive here. Oh. Oh, it's a tremendous rally. Awkward one.
First time they've been level since the start of this match at 1-1.
Great defending there for the Koreans. And it's just out. Too long. Well, that's delicately done and cut. The snap. Trumbles, it's wide. Too high. Good. Oh, they're on a roll now. Yeah!
Koreans have taken the first game.
Okay, let's see what happens in the second. Yeah, they just seem to have... Some good points. Yeah, very wide. That's a bit better from the Koreans. The Indonesians, the Koreans. Well out. Oh, lovely dive. Koreans still in this. Kang Min Hyuk can't get that back. It makes it. That's enough. That's a good shot. Just... aggressive on the service return, but not on the follow-up. Just trying to narrow that gap. Three. This is where they've struggled to again. Same. That's it. That's good. That's out. Indonesians. We'll take it to a third. So we're in the third game here of this men's doubles final. Alfan and Ardianto pulled it back.
in the second. Wasn't it? Hesitation there. Relentless from the Korean. Indonesia, of course, blessed with a lot of men's doubles pairs, the daddies and the medium. Korea got themselves to the Sudirman Cup final, lost to China. Oh, is that good? Well, there it is. In. This year they've won 22 out of 31, which is 24 of 32 matches this year, which is a 75% win rate. Very, very good coming into this tournament. Also slightly better than the Koreans. Throwing himself with that one, Seals. That, isn't he? Well, that's fast and furious at the moment with excellent entertainment. They're throwing themselves around, but the Koreans. Oh, excellent! Oh, they somehow made it. This match. Oh, can't put it over. Thank you.
doubles final. It's good, is it? Oh, they're indeed in, quite comfortably so. Get it over. Cut to three, and that was a tight final game.
So Koreans won 21-18.
And the Indonesians do the reverse. The Koreans all the way, and vice versa. What a match this has been.
Setelah bertarung sengit.